like robots?
Yes!
Well, stay tuned because we will be making a cool robot that will help you with your math skills. So, are you ready?
Yes!
Let's go!
So let's have a look at what you will need. Black craft paper, a few sheets of white craft paper, some colored crayons, but you can also use markers or paint, a pair of scissors, and some glue stick or craft glue. A robot is a machine that does tasks without the help of a person. Let's get started. Step 1. Draw different shapes such as squares, triangles, circles, and rectangles on the white paper. Step 2. Time to color. Color the different shapes using the different colored crayons, markers, or paint. Did you know that robots are usually controlled by a computer program? Step 3. Now carefully cut out the shapes. Step 4. Time to assemble our robot. Use the different shapes and assemble the robot on the black craft paper using the glue or glue stick. Robots can do many different things. For example, they can drill, they can weld, they can paint, and so much more.
Now let's count. How many circles?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 9, 9 circles.
Okay, how many rectangles?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
9 rectangles.
How many triangles?
1, 2, 3. 3 triangles.
And how many squares?
1, 2.
This is 1.
1, 2.
Squares.
This robot is so cool!
And it was super easy too. So if you make your maths robot, send us some pictures in the comments below. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing crafts. See you all next time. Goodbye.